America, fiercely independent, pioneering, curious. There's always been something about this country that fosters and nurtures innovation, an entrepreneurial spirit, restless for discovery, progress, change. That spirit of innovation has led to a long list of firsts. The first man on the moon, the first personal computer, the first woman to fly a plane around the world, the first light bulb, the first cell phone. That drive for discovery has created companies and technologies that have changed the world forever. And it's happening again in a place that may surprise you, North Carolina. Then again, what else would you expect from a state whose license plate says first in flight? We are Piedmont Lithium. Born in North Carolina, the cradle of lithium production for the Western world, today we're helping the world charge ahead to the age of electrification. As more of those first-in-flight license plates appear on electric vehicles, we're going to need more batteries to power them. And those batteries need lithium. Lithium, made in America. We are on the cusp of becoming the only integrated producer of lithium hydroxide, a pivotal link in an American-based supply chain for electric vehicles and energy storage that will no longer have to rely solely on China or other countries to power our future. An independent, clean energy future that creates jobs and helps preserve our planet. Operating in one of the largest lithium deposits in the world, we have easy access to highways, rail, ports, affordable power, and a talented workforce. We're also close to a rapidly growing list of electric vehicle and battery producers. Our unique resources and location help position us to be the lowest cost, most sustainable integrated producer of lithium hydroxide from spodumene ore in the world. Another first for America. We hope you'll join us for the ride. It's going to be positively electric. Piedmont Lithium, power with tomorrow in mind.